All right, here's a quick tip using the multi-cut tool in Maya. All right, if I make a cylinder and I choose multi-cut, you can see I can cut like this and hit enter. However, if I undo that and I have to hold down control on my keyboard, I could add all the way around. Click or vice versa. Do that. So that is a quick tip in Maya.